doing today? Good. Are you excited to see some sea lions?
Yep.
Well, my name is Courtney, and it's my pleasure to welcome you all to the Aquarium of Niagara. So in just a few moments, you're going to be seeing two of our California sea lions. Starting off first with one of our youngest. Her name is Ari, and she is 5 years old. Ari was rescued off the coast of California at approximately 1 year of age. The second sea lion that you'll be seeing is Diamond, who is our oldest sea lion. But before we bring out Ari and Diamond, there's some interesting facts about sea lions that we'd like to share with you. So sea lions can swim through the water over 20 miles an hour and leap over 10 feet high. They do this by using their powerful front flippers, which helps them soar through the water. They also have a rotating hip bone, so they have the ability to tuck their hind flippers underneath their body, and it allows them to walk, run, and even climb. They can even reach speeds up to 15 miles an hour on land. And the last fact is they have excellent hearing above and underwater. This is where you come in. We need you to clap and cheer as loud as you can to encourage our female sea lions. Because it always seems the louder you clap and cheer, the better our sea lions tend to be. So please put your hands and flippers together for Kara and Ari.
Woo!
to one of our oldest sea lions, it's time to give a warm welcome to our oldest sea lion, Diamond, and her trainer, Carrie. Diamond is a 26-year-old female California sea lion that was born at Mystic Aquarium. At just 2 years old, she was transferred to us here at the aquarium, where she learned many behaviors featured in today's show. Because of Diamond's age, her role in shows and presentations has shifted from high-energy behaviors to focusing more on the relationship between trainer and sea lion. As an aging animal, it's extremely important